On a cold day in Kobe, Japan, FIFA's World Footballer of the Year practices with her club team. In the stands, dozens of adoring fans anxious to catch a glimpse of 33-year-old Homare Sawa.
I watched the World Cup against the U.S. She scored the goal and I was moved. She's younger than me, but I can really look up to her.
This is a new norm for Sawa. 5 World Cups, 3 Olympics, a lifetime in the sport. Nothing could have prepared her for that single moment in July. With Japan still reeling from its worst natural disaster, Sawa and a team of underdogs lifted the World Cup trophy and their nation from grief.
Up until then, we had never won against teams like Germany and the U.S., and we were never confident that we could win against them. It wasn't just me, either. My teammates were also feeling like we couldn't lose. Maybe we felt this way because Japan was giving us power.
Was it because you saw the pictures of the disaster? Did you feel that that's what it was?
I'm not sure, but we definitely felt like we had so many people's power supporting us.
The Olympic hopes of Japan's national side still rest with Sawa. And while she's grown up with the pressure of being the best, after last year's World Cup win, she now has the attention of her country and a newfound celebrity status.
Certainly, now everyone knows who you are. Do you feel the heat as we are approaching the Olympics?
People ask me that a lot. We haven't won a medal at the Olympics, but because we won the World Cup, many teams will analyze us and take note of us. I am proud about winning the World Cup, but I don't feel much pressure.
After an improbable World Cup run, Olympic gold may be just within reach. Kyung Won, CNN, Kobe, Japan.